Hello students, today we are going to start with English Grammar, Chapter 7, The Present Tense. As you all know, present tense is a tense expressing an action that is currently going on or performed. It is further subdivided into four parts: present simple, present continuous, present perfect, and present perfect continuous tense. Simple present tense. This tense is used to describe an action, habit, or facts that are generally true and occur in the present time. Structure: subject plus verb in present form. For example, I walk to work every morning. Anna visits the town center every weekend. She works as a teaching assistant in the school. If we are using the subject I, you, we, they, the verb doesn't end with s. However, with he, she, it, the verb ends with s. Simple present tense can be expressed in following form: positive, negative, and interrogative. Structure of positive sentence: subject plus present form of the verb. Structure of negative sentence: subject plus don't or doesn't plus present form of the verb. Structure of interrogative sentence: do or does plus subject plus present form of the verb. Simple present tense usage. It is used to describe an habitual action. For example, I go for a walk every afternoon. Second, things that are always true. For example, water boils when you heat it. Third, things that are true for a long time. For example, my father works as a shop assistant. Further, we will talk about present continuous tense. This tense is used to describe an action that is ongoing now. Structure: subject plus am is are plus verb with ing. For example, it is snowing outside. I am studying for my exam. She is eating her lunch. Remember, I with I, we use am. With subject he, she, it, we use is. And with subject we, you, they, we use are. Forms of present continuous tense. Structure of positive form: subject plus to be form of the verb plus ing verb. For example, I am working, you, we, they are working, he, she, it is working. Structure of present continuous tense negative: I am not working, you, we, they aren't working, he, she isn't working. Structure of interrogative sentence: am is are plus subject plus ing form of the verb. For example, am I working, are you, we, they working, is he, she, it working. Now we will talk about usage of present continuous tense. It is used to describe activities happening around us now. For example, I am writing my doctoral thesis. Future personal plan: for example, we are getting married in October. Further, we'll talk about present perfect tense. This tense is used to describe an action that has taken place once or many times before now. Structure: subject plus have, has plus verb past participle. For example, I have walked to school every day. They have traveled to cinema twice. Stacy has worked as a teaching assistant for 3 years now. Remember, with I, we, you, they, we use have. With he, she, it, we use has. Forms of present perfect tense: positive, negative, interrogative. Structure of positive sentence: subject plus have, has plus past participle form of the verb. For example, I, you, we, they have lived. He, she, it has lived. Negative form: structure, subject plus haven't, hasn't plus past participle form of the verb. I, you, we, they haven't lived. He, she, it hasn't lived. Structure of interrogative sentence: have, has plus subject plus past participle form of the verb. For example, have you, I, we, they lived? Has she, he, it lived? Further, we will talk about the usage of present perfect tense. It is used to express unfinished activity that begin in the past and continue up to the present. For example, I have lived here for 5 years. Second, finished activity that occurred in the past but which have a result at present. For example, I have just been to the shops. Third, indefinite past experiences. For example, I have been to La Gomera. Further, we will talk about present perfect continuous tense. This tense is used to describe an experience or an action that started in the past and is still continuing till the present moment. Structure: subject plus have has been plus verb with ing. For example, I have been studying for 3 hours now. They have been living in the same house since 1999. It has been snowing all morning. Forms of present perfect continuous tense. Positive. Structure: subject plus has, have, been plus ing form of the verb. Further, we'll discuss negative form. Structure: subject plus haven't or hasn't been plus ing form of the verb. Next is interrogative form. Structure: have, has, plus subject plus been plus ing form of the verb plus question mark. Now we will talk about uses of present perfect continuous tense. It is used to express unfinished activities that began in the past and continue up to the present. For example, I have been living here for 5 years. Second, finished activity that occurred in the past but which have a result at present. For example, I have been shopping. Further, we'll talk about present perfect, simple or continuous. We can use both tense for unfinished and finished activities that have a connection with the present moment. But we prefer the present perfect simple tense to emphasize the activity is finished. For example, I have read that book. Also, when we mention the number of things, times we have done something. For example, I have taken 10 photos. Also, with stative verbs. For example, be, have, understand, love, see, etc. For example, I have had my car for years. Further, present perfect simple or continuous. We prefer the present perfect continuous to emphasize the activity is not finished. For example, I have been studying English for 2 years. Also, to emphasize the activities is long repeated. For example, she has been trying to pass her driving test for years. Also, to emphasize the activity is temporary. For example, he has been working in a bar this summer, but then he is going to university. That's all with the topic, students. I hope you all understood the topic.